Hi there, let's do another catch the error exercise. Remember the idea. I will solve an exercise for you, but somewhere I make an error. It is up to you to find out what went wrong. Let's solve the following inequality. 1 over x squared minus 1 is larger than 1. To solve it, we first look where the left-hand side and the right-hand side are equal. 1 over x squared minus 1 is equal to 1. This we can easily solve. We multiply the left-hand side and the right-hand side by the denominator. Then we add 1 to both sides. So our solutions become x is the square root of 2 and x, or x is minus the square root of 2. Let's put the solutions on a number line. You see there that there are three intervals where we should check the inequality. On each interval, the inequality either holds for all points or for none of the points. So we can just check at one point per interval. In the interval minus infinity to minus the square root of 2, we can take x is minus 2. We get 1 over minus 2 squared minus 1, which is 1 over 3, which is smaller than 1. In the interval minus the square root of 2 to the square root of 2, we can take the point 0, and we get 1 over 0 squared minus 1, which is equal to minus 1, which is also smaller than 1. And in our last interval, from the square root of 2 to infinity, we can take the point x equals 2, and we get 1 over 2 squared minus 1, which is again 1 over 3, smaller than 1. So for every interval, the inequality does not hold. We conclude that there are no solutions to this inequality, but that is not true. Let us calculate the left-hand side at x equals 1.2. We can see that at x equals 1.2, we get 1 over 1.2 squared minus 1, which is equal to 1 over 1.44 minus 1, which is equal to 1 over 0.44. And this is larger than 1. So you see that at x is 1.2, the left-hand side is larger than 1. Thus, x is equal to 1.2 is a solution, but somehow we missed it. What mistake did I make?